The sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people, too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Faraban.
Carl! I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask?
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out. Get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how? Jaeger troops. Horde isn't taking any chances. That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
Master! Verstecken!
No more to find here. One of our recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Jackpot.
Huh?
It's over.
Heraus, was?
Running low on ammo.
Was zum...